Swahili is not only the language of Tanzania. Tanzania has made Swahili to be the official language. But okay. Kiswahili is the 10th most spoken language in the world. It's the 10th most spoken language in the world. Okay. And the Swahili is spoken, now let me mention the countries. South Somalia, Kenya, Uganda, Rwanda, Burundi, Democratic Republic of Congo, Northern Zambia, Northern Malawi, Northern Mozambique.
Yeah, but are these
and it is taught. Like, it is taught in 53 universities.
53 universities.
Yeah, in the world. Okay. To the level of PhD.
Okay.
So, and the first university to teach Swahili, of which you, Namibia and Tanzania, they were our colonial masters. We as Dutch West Africa and you as Sud West Africa is Germany. And the Swahili was taught in the Kaiser Wilhelm University, let me write for you, in 1896 as a degree course.
1896.
Now in German it's being, the second one was Leipzig University. Okay. So it's an international language.
Okay.
You can also come and do a degree in Swahili at the University of Dar es Salaam, if you want. Do you want to learn Swahili?
Yes,
register yourself for BA, Bachelor of Arts.
Cool.